she comes here and does her floor.
Does the floors.
And mops.
Mops the floor.
Yeah, she hungry and I know. But right. Everything in my house, many things you do, but she don't do.
She doesn't
do.
Do you want her to do those things?
Right.
No. You want to do them.
Yes.
Okay. So, I prefer to clean, or to, let's put to dust and clean.
Food, yes.
So, dustiness.
Yes.
You know, dustiness, yeah. So you prefer to dust?
Mm-hmm.
Food, I must eat.
Dust. And deep clean. Okay.
Information technology.
Wow.
Yeah.
what did you do this weekend?
So far, so good.
I'm sorry.
I'm looking. Nothing. I stayed at home.
You stayed at home? I think a lot of us stayed at home. I stayed at home this weekend. I'm going to take this. So, oh, thank you. Thank you. So, knock. No, yeah, no. Was it knock? I got off. She went to Chiang Rai?
No.
Knock on Friday?
Yes.
She was going.
Yes, yes, yes. She went to Chiang Rai to see her daughter.
Her daughter.
Her daughter is a university teacher.
In Chiang Rai.
Chiang Rai.
So there's a university in Chiang Rai?
Yeah, Mae Fan Luang University.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I just don't know. I never got to the North.
Good morning.
Good morning. How are you today?
Good.
Well, let's go on to our book. So nobody really did anything that they want to talk about this morning, this weekend. Did you go anywhere?
I cleaned my house.
You cleaned? That's the general thing. Cleaning, yes. That's a cleaning for women is a never ending thing. Do you clean, Sarah?
Yes, me?
Yes.
Every morning after I getting up, I clean my room, my building every day.
Every day.
So my routine.
Wow.
My routine. I need to do every day.
Every day.
Yes. I do by myself and I tell my temple boy to every day. Practice.
Practice.
Yeah.
Following your footsteps.
Yeah. Practice the light.
Okay. All right. Well, let's go on to, I think we left off on page 5 the other day. And it wants us to go back here to, since I don't have the audio on this, what we'll do is we're just going to read. So,
teacher, when you read, look around us to open to see.
To see it? Okay. So,
just listen.
Listen. Okay. So, Chop wants to do listening skills. So, we're going to listen. So, I'm going to read the exercise, or do you want to read the exercise? What, do you want me to read it first? Because I'm going to talk about. Well, I'm going to read it. You listen, and then we'll go back and fill in the blanks. Armin and Stefan do their homework and study in the library every day. Yesterday, they wrote paragraphs about their families. Right now, they're studying for a vocabulary test. Tomorrow, they're not going to study in the library. Stefan is going to work tomorrow afternoon, and Armin is going to take his grandmother to the doctor. I'm sorry, page 155 is what I'm reading from. But you don't have to necessarily look at the words, you can just listen. It's entirely up to you what you want to do. Do you want me to read it again? One more time?
Yes, yes, okay. Yes.
Armin and Stefan do their homework and study in the library.
Why has it been done?
Good. Yeah, so we're going to start. I'm going to read right here. I'm going to read that, okay? All right, we'll read it again and go from there. Armin and Stefan do their homework and study in the library every day. Yesterday they wrote paragraphs about their families. Right now they're studying for a vocabulary test. Tomorrow, they're not going to study in the library. Stefan is going to work tomorrow afternoon, and Armin is going to take his grandmother to the doctor. Okay, so now we go back to page 5. Exercise 3A. Page 4. I'm sorry, I'm just really dingy. I'm kind of, yeah, rattled.
D-I-N-G-Y.
Yeah, my brain is dingy this morning. Okay, so hi, I'm looking for a job. What can you do? I can use a computer very well. I can speak English and Korean. I can help students with their homework, and I can read to children. Can you write in English? Yes, I can. Can you speak in English and Spanish? No, I can't, but I'm going to learn. Okay, so that we could have done an A and B on, but we want to, shall we do that? Okay, or do we want to have an A and B person do this? Chocolate, or do you want to do A? One of you be A, one of you be B? Who's going to
do this?
You what?
Yes, you
need
to listen and check your listening.
Yes. So on the board, but do we want to read this again?
Yes.
Okay. So we're going to read it though.
Yes.
Okay. Do you want me to, or? You want this to be? Like I'm the audio. Okay. Hi, I'm looking for a job. What can you do? I can use a computer very well. I can speak English and Korean. I can help students with their homework, and I can read to children. Can you write in English? Yes, I can. Can you speak Spanish? No, I can't, but I'm going to learn. So that's two people talking to one to each other. And if we go to page 5, and it says here, listen, Sue meetings at the library. She's talking about work skills. Check the things Sue me can do. Okay, so the person, I guess, that's in this talking here is about, it's about CV. So let's check the things that she can do. So she can use a computer.
Yes.
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 Does she speak English?
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Does she read to children?
Yes. Yes.
Does she speak Spanish?
No.
No.
No. Does she write in English?
Yes.
Yes.
And does she speak Korean?
No.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. She does. She does speak Korean. Yeah.
All you know is speak Spanish. All you know.
Spanish and English. She speaks English and Spanish. She doesn't. Oh no.
She does not speak Spanish.
She doesn't know Spanish, yeah. But she knows English and Korean. So in the next one now,
yes.
Said that this next one was I can use a computer. You can use a computer. So you kind of did this.
I can install Windows. I can fix computer by myself.
You can install.
Set up Windows.
You're an administrator.
Yeah, I can open the shop to repair But oh. For mine cannot.
Oh.
I repair for myself.
So, okay. Computers are very interesting.
For new generation.
New generation, yes. Who else has computer skills? Who uses a computer here? Do you have a smartphone?
Yeah.
Smartphone's a computer. So in a smaller version. So did any of you work and have to type on a computer? No?
No.
Did you do? You do? So you have computer skills. Okay. And you, did you work typing on a computer?
I don't know.
Or at home?
No.
No? Okay. Yeah, that's, it's, if you're going out into the workplace today, you almost have to have computer skills. That's one of the first things that, or be able to be trained quickly. So, who speaks another language here besides Thai and English? Does anyone speak another language?
I can speak Laos.
Laos?
Fluently. Smoothly.
Smoothly?
Smoothly.
Smoothly.
Yeah.
Smoothly.
Smoothly. Yeah.
Smoothly.
Yes. Because I was born near the border.
Oh, so you are bilingual.
Yeah.
You are multilingual.
Yeah.
You speak English, Lao, and Thai.
Thai.
So multilingual.
Yes.
I can speak English, Thai, and Hindi. Fluently, I speak.
Plenty of Hindi?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So you're multilingual.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. And do you speak any other language besides Thai?
Thai and Icelandic. English.
And English. Okay. All right. Good. And so we've got language. Now, who's worked outside the home? Who's had jobs? Has anyone worked? No? No, you did not have to have a job. Did you have to go to work every day?
No.
No.
No, I retired.
Mm-hmm.
I retired.
You retired. But you worked before you retired.
Yes.
Okay. What did you do?
I'm a business owner.
You're a business owner. Okay.
For it?
Okay.
I sell about LPG gas.
Oh, you're LPG gas. Okay, so you were a business owner. Okay. So you could say before, I am retired. I was a business owner. And that was selling LPG gas.
Yeah.
Selling LPG gas. Good. So Aruni's retired, and her former business was selling LPG gas. So anyone else retired or still working? Did you work? What did you work in? You were a volunteer? Okay. What did you volunteer do?
The Red Cross.
Oh, with the Red, you were a Red Cross volunteer. Oh my gosh. And I'm sorry, your name is?
Tilay.
What is your name?
My name is Joan.
Joan. Okay. J-O-A-N?
Joan.
J-U-M.
Oh, J-U-M. June.
June.
Meeting.
June. Okay.
Small.
So.
Something small.
June was a Red Cross volunteer.
Yes.
And you are now retired, right? Are you retired now? You don't work now?
In Hangzhou.
Yes. You're retired. Okay. June was a Red Cross volunteer before she retired.
Yeah. No, she's not.
You're not retired. You're not retired. Okay.
Now she's gone now.
Hmm?
Gone.
Gone. Gone to another job? Did you leave your job? So June was a Red Cross volunteer. Now she is. What is she doing now?
Information.
You do information?
Call center.
A call center? A call center. Oh, okay. That's what I did. I was a call center.
You see,
PR. Works in a call center. Calls? Is it for a company? Is it for what kind of calls? So what kind of calls? Is that right?
Information.
Oh, you give information.
Yes.
For about the hospital.
Yes.
We say PR. PR. Public relations.
Public relations.
Yes.
Okay. So you work. But you work on the phone, you talk to people.
Yes.
On the phone, okay.
Not talking about the phone. Talk to people by
face to face?
Yes.
No.
She's a Red Cross
volunteer.
At the hospital.
Oh, at a hospital?
Yes.
Oh.
She helps some patient need help. She helps.
Okay. So you are. June is a, that changes the whole thing. So June is a Red Cross volunteer?
Yes.
Okay. She helps patients. She helps patients. Or do you help patients with questions?
Yes.
Okay. She helps me. Patients who have questions. Questions about their doctor or just the hospital or money? What kind of help do the patients need?
To take care of the patient to see here and then
about injections?
Yes.
Oh, so you schedule their injections or just help them get to
To air for information.
Information about their injections.
Yes.
Okay. But we have questions. She helps patients who have questions about their injections. Is that right? Is that right? So is that what you do? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know you're English. You need more English, right? So I'm retired. I was a business owner selling LPS gas. That's a winning. And Jim is a Red Cross volunteer. She helps patients who have questions about their injections. So, okay. Let's go on then. So we're going to talk now. See, it says find a classmate who can swim. So what I want you to do is how to spell and how to talk, how to verbalize. That's what it's trying to do here. Who can iron a shirt?
I can.
Chuck can iron a shirt?
Yes.
Or iron? Who can iron?
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 Yes, yes. Sure.
Okay.
Can.
Hands?
Yes, sure.
Okay, so we have two people who can iron.
Yes, you can.
And you can iron?
Yeah.
So that's almost a life skill for women, is to iron.
Iron.
Iron a shirt. Iron a blouse. Iron pants. Pants, like iron pants. Iron a shirt. Iron a pair of pants. A pair of pants. It's like two legs, a pair of pants. Iron a dress. Pants. What else would you iron? What else do you iron?
But in the movie, Iron Man.
Iron Man.
In the movie.
Oh, Iron Man. That's something totally different. Yeah. Iron Man. So do you watch Iron Man?
Yeah.
Do you? In English or in Thai?
Manually, yeah.
Man
movie.
Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Yes.
And the Terminator movies. So, did you watch them in English?
In the subtitle Thai.
Subtitles in Thai.
Yes.
Okay. So, you can learn English by watching movies and listening to the English. Yes. And how to pronounce and everything. It's hard, but if you've got the subtitles, you can kind of start connecting things. So. So, who cooks?
Yes,
everyone. I think everyone in Thailand likes to cook.
No.
No, you don't like to cook?
No.
Do you like to cook?